Hi, Sandy McTeer here with another DecoArt Craft Minute. I love to spray some of my surfaces with the DecoArt Media Misters, but they can get a little bit messy. So let me show you how to create a portable spray booth. Take a paper grocery bag and using a pair of scissors, cut off one side of the bag, pop it open. You can place wax paper in here. I like to place this extra piece in for a little reinforcement. Put in your surface and spray. Check back tomorrow for another Craft Minute by DecoArt.